comments about the game?
Slovakia is not only one, but maybe like two or three levels above us. They're a really good team. They got the individual quality, and they, I think they belong in the top eight at the moment. So very hard game. We try our best, but it's not enough.
Okay. So you scored twice today, and are you satisfied with your own performance?
No, I can do better, but as I said, we tried our best, and I got some good passes there to score. So it was a team play with good spirit and good heart today. So really tried, and but it's not enough to be faced with a good team today.
Okay, and you have great fans here in Helsinki. So do you? As a player and your team, do you enjoy playing here in World Championships in Helsinki?
Yes, of course. They work as that player for us. They cheer and support us, and it means everything to us. So we play for them. I love that they come down here and cheer us on.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Congratulations for the win, and comments about the match.
Thank you very much. I don't know. I think we managed it pretty good. We played. We tried to enjoy our game and make some fun and make some good feeling for the upcoming matches, you know. So basically that's it.
Okay, did you enjoy the game?
I can say yes.
Okay.
For the whole team, I think.
Yes. So what are the strengths of your team?
Strengths, I don't know, maybe players who want to do something, who want to create some good game, play well, play tough, and be strong, even though we are quite, you know, quite not like a high team, we are quite small team in average, but yeah, I think we are strong and we can manage games against stronger opponents.
Yes, three matches, three wins. And what should Team Slovakia improve to continue as far as possible in this tournament?
I think we should be more in the game, and we should play more our game. You know, sometimes we get our head, I don't know, somewhere else, and we are not playing our game. So I think we just need to fix that. And after all, I think everything's pretty fine. We scored many goals, and we make our mood to upcoming matches. So basically, yeah.
Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.